Welcome back at My Thoughts on Everything. Welcome, welcome. First, thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. And if you are not subscribed yet, subscribe, like, and turn on the notification. So, today, I want to talk about a few things. The first thing that I want to talk about is someone saying really ugly things about me while they don't know me. They don't even know me, you know? A form of judging a book by its cover. Never give me a call or send me a private message, but immediately call me really ugly names. But first of all, I want to explain a few things for the newcomers. Who I am, but in all the videos, I already told these things. So, who am I? I'm a person that I am from the Netherlands. I'm from the Caribbean, but I'm living in the Netherlands, and I have just bought a piece of property in Ghana, Takoradi. To be specific, in Takoradi. My love is for Africa, that I want to go there and that I want to experience it. With or without the mosquitoes. I gave full trust and belief in the motherland, and you know, now I'm going to go in October. This is going to be the first time that I'm going to go to Ghana. But in a lot of my videos, I mentioned this. What is my connection now with Ghana? It's this. I know people that are living in Africa. I have a really good friend of mine that lives now, right now, in Uganda, Kampala. He's living right now 7 years or something like this. Shout out to Tupac, living in Kampala. He was telling me a lot. You know, he's indigenous from Ghana. He came to Holland and then he went back to Ghana and then to, he's now in Kampala. In Ghana, who are the people that I know? The people that I know are already living there. These are American people that are living there, and one of them came back and she is leaving I think it's next week. She's leaving. And what she is going to do, she's going to prepare everything for us to come there, so we don't have a terrible experience, but we will have a realistic experience. Because a good experience is in the organizing. Okay, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to start build a home for me and my family. So I'm going to go first and then I'm going to come back to pick up my family so we can go together. But I already explained it in a few videos. But, you know, for the newcomers, so you know the story. Okay, now, I want to say it's for us, brothers and sisters from the diaspora, it's not the time to do ugly against each other. You know, we really need to watch what we are saying, especially brothers and sisters from the diaspora. We cannot attack each other without a reason, without a legit reason. Like this person, by the way, that is O'Shea Duke Jackson. That's his name. I don't follow him. I just saw him reacting today in the comment. That's his name, O'Shea Duke Jackson. He reacted as O'Shea Duke Jackson, and as King Ganda. This is his name, I believe. What happened, I will read the comment. First, he reacted as O'Shea Duke Jackson, calling me, saying that I'm not saying the things accurate. And when I asked him, okay, what is the thing that's not accurate? He didn't mention it. He started to talk about other things. He couldn't mention it. So still, brother, I want to know what the thing is so I can correct it. Because my people that are there, they are living there. They are really living there. They are people that knows what they talk about. So, and they're living there some 20 years, 10 years. And that's how legit do you want the information to be? If when someone asks you, okay, tell me what I said that is not right, he couldn't mention it. And I'm not an angry person. So I won't entertain this anymore, because I have a mission and a vision. And this channel, I'm really grateful for this channel. How did I start this channel? So you know, and why? It's because I was following Living My Best Life in Ghana. Shout out to them. They inspired me a month ago, month and a half ago, to open a YouTube channel. And how? Because each time I was commenting on their channel, we were discussing ideas, and some people liked the ideas that I was giving, and they asked a few times to upload a video about it. So I uploaded a video about it. I don't know nothing about YouTube. I upload a video, and like a month later, this is the channel. But I'm not, you know, I'm not in for the money. I am not in for the money. I'm in for the growth of our people, the diaspora. And I'm also a pioneer, you know. This is what I want you guys to know. And if there is some information and something that I say, and that you say this is not right or this is not correct, tell me in the comment. Tell me in the comment, because when you say me, when you tell the right information, we all grow together. We all have the right information. So only thing I that's what I have to say, you know. Regarding also the app, I talked about the app, and a lot of people was giving ideas, and I just did what the community asked. But I still don't know how the Patreon work and GoFundMe. I don't really know how those things work. I set it up one time and it's still there. I didn't even went to really take a look at it. I'm sorry for this, guys, that I didn't go take a look at it. So I'm the real deal, and I'm not going to call people names. I have respect for everyone. And if King Ganda, because he went live, he went live, really funny. He went live and he called me all kinds of names. But love for him. So I think this guy needs a hug. If someone is now in his together with him, give him a hug of love, you know, give him a hug. And I won't entertain this anymore. If you are watching, and I know you are watching me, if you want, you can keep on entertaining it and give me more followers. Because when your followers see that I'm just giving my thoughts and I'm allowing everyone to give their thoughts, that's what I'm doing. And you, I even give you O'Shea Jackson and Kinganda. I even, when you were talking trash about me in the comment, I let the comment. I can read, I have the screenshots about it, so I can read it, but I'm not into those kind of things. People, he's also a brother, working hard, and I hope he can, someone will give him love. This guy needs a lot of love, because he don't trust anyone. I think he don't even trust himself. So give him a lot of love, give him a hug. People that watch this video, give him love. You know, give him some love. Go say to him, you are my thoughts on everything sent you a lot of love. And let's do this. He's the land. What I want to say soon, I will have an update about the land, because a few people has already bought land, and some beautiful things happened when I uploaded the first video about land, and Kinganda begin to throw me. I'm sorry, brother. I'm sorry. No, I'm not sorry. Sorry, I'm not sorry. I'm taking the sorry back. And a few beautiful things came out of this. Few really beautiful things came out of this. And I asked those people if they want to share the story, and they are going to share the story. But we will organize it in a good way first. It's not going to be, it's going to be a raw video, but I need to organize it. So everyone, thank you for subscribing. Comment, give me your thoughts on this. Give me your thoughts on this, because I really want to know what I did wrong. I don't think I did anything wrong, because I'm just giving my thoughts, but you know, what is happening? What is happening? I don't understand it, but my thoughts on everything. I see you guys in the next video. Out.